Good morning and welcome to the 31st meeting in 2022 of the Delegated Powers and Law Reform Committee. I'd like to remind everyone present to switch their mobile phones to silent. The first item of business is to decide whether to take items 4, 5 and 6 in private. Is the committee content to take these items in private?
Yes.
Under agenda item number 2, we're considering one instrument subject to the affirmative procedure. No points have been raised on the draft Winter Heating Assistance Low Income Scotland Regulations 2023. Is the committee content with this instrument? Under agenda item number 3, we're considering two instruments subject to the negative procedure. No points have been raised on SI 2022-1173 and SSI 2022-342. Is the committee content with these instruments? And in relation to SI 2022-1173, does the committee wish to welcome that the instrument corrects a cross-referencing error identified by the committee at its meeting on the 18th of January 2022 in a previous amending instrument, SI 2021-1455. Yep. Okay, thank you. And with that, I move the committee into private.